Hi everyone, today we are making a roasted spaghetti squash. First, cut the tip top and bottom of the spaghetti squash, then slice it in half lengthwise. Scoop out the seeds. Season the inside with salt. Place in a baking sheet lined with parchment paper, the cut side down. Then bake in a 400 degrees Fahrenheit preheated oven for 40 to 45 minutes. Let cool for 10 minutes. Then use a fork to scrape the strands and separate them with a fork. That looks like a healthy spaghetti. There you have it, spaghetti squash, ready to be used in your favorite recipe. Thanks for watching.